Now that you've upgraded to OS X El Capitan, we have exciting news for you. The renowned image processing power of DxO OpticsPro is now available to Photos for OS X users as an extension from the App Store. DxO OpticsPro, both the full version and the extension for Photos, includes hundreds of optics modules supporting tens of thousands of camera and lens combinations. Using the same photo engine as the full version of DxO OpticsPro, you can now quickly and easily get the absolute most out of your images without ever leaving the Photos app. As a Mac user, you can simply import your RAW and JPEG pictures into the Photos app as you always have. But when you want to take advantage of the power in DxO OpticsPro, you can now easily open an image in the new DxO OpticsPro extension, where you can apply automatic optical corrections, smart lighting, noise removal, and clear view. Once you're done processing, the picture seamlessly goes right back into your Photos app library. The new extension is available on the Mac App Store. Just search for DxO OpticsPro for Photos and purchase the app. If you're a DxO One user, there's a free version available too, labeled DxO One Camera Only. That one works exclusively with the DxO One, while the paid version works with nearly any camera. DxO OpticsPro is designed to work best with RAW files. Depending on your camera settings, you may be shooting in RAW, JPEG, or RAW plus JPEG. If you're shooting RAW plus JPEG, the JPEG file will always be the default in Photos for OS X, so you should always switch from JPEG to RAW, which in Photos you do while in the editing mode. Let's have a look. Notice how these photos have a little J in the lower left corner. If you see that, you know you're looking at the JPEG of a RAW plus JPEG pair. Tap the return key or click the edit button to jump into editing mode. Then either go to the image menu and choose use RAW as original, or control or right click on the photo to access the same menu. Always remember, when you want to get the most from your images, start processing from here in DxO OpticsPro. Then you can use the rest of these tools. If you're familiar with Photos, you may have already recognized that the extensions option is new as of OS X El Capitan. Even after downloading DxO OpticsPro, or any other extensions app, the first time you click on it, all you'll see is the More button. Select that, which will open the System Preferences window, where you can activate DxO OpticsPro and any other apps you may have downloaded. Now when you return to Photos, the extensions are ready to go. I'll select the extension now, which will open that RAW image into DxO OpticsPro for Photos. As you can see, there are four options on the right, and three of them are automatically enabled. That's literally all you have to do. You can even see at the top that DxO OpticsPro has identified your camera and lens, and is applying a custom profile combination to your photo. To compare to the original image, toggle the M key. The difference is dramatic. Now, when I click Save Changes, it renders right back into the Photos library where we started, without ever having to leave the Photos app. And if you have iCloud Photo Library enabled, your edited image will show up on all of your iOS devices. I'll open another photo. And on this one, which is a little hazy, I'll try out the clear view setting. Notice as you roll your mouse over each of these, a little chevron hints at more settings. Click on that, and you'll see that each control has a few options, set as soft, medium, and strong. I'll save these changes, and open one more photo. In this one, I want to focus on noise reduction. I shot this image in very low light at high ISO, so it's quite noisy. DxO OpticsPro provides an incredibly advanced noise reduction algorithm called Prime, and when you select it, a loop appears on screen to preview what it will look like. Prime noise reduction is so processor intensive that you can only apply it to the entire image when saving it. Also, to hide the loop at any time, just tap the P key. The DxO OpticsPro extension for OS X Photos provides the incredible power of DxO's renowned image processing in an extremely simple interface. There's no longer any reason to jump through hoops to get the most from any of your images. Simply import into Photos, open the DxO OpticsPro extension, and go.